Hey everybody, I'm about to go out and run some quick errands. I just wanted to squeeze in a quick outfit of the day for you guys because I've gotten a lot of requests for more outfit over the days. I know it's been a long time since I posted one. A lot of people are going to ask me if I'm going to do a back to school outfits type of thing. I want to do one. I'm going to try to do one. I can't promise you guys that I'll have one done. I haven't even gone back to school shopping myself. Anyways, I'm just going to show you guys my outfit. Today, it's really hot outside, so I wanted to go for something simple, nice, and flowy, nothing too clingy. So I'm wearing this dress by Exhilaration, and that's the brand. I'll put it right here. That's the back. It's just like a modern, nice camo print. Different colors like purples and browns and nice dimensions to it. You can see how the pattern changes right here because it has a tighter, slinkier fabric to hug under the bust line. Super comfortable, nice, double strapped. Today I'm wearing some Colin Stewart flip-flops. They're just nice and brown and cream. Very simple, comfy. And I'm wearing my Charlotte Russe cream earrings to go with my sandals. And I'm carrying my Michael Kors purse today because it looks super cute with the flip-flops. And it matches my earrings really well. I really hope you guys enjoyed this quick outfit of the day. Check out my new tutorial of the look I'm wearing. I'll link it off around here. And thank you guys so much, as always, for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in a later video.